Hello guys, and welcome back to another Scriptcase tutorial. Fred here from Scriptcase speaking. Well, today I'm going to show you the new themes of Scriptcase that comes with the version 9.4. So the first thing I'm going to do here is just creating a new project, and I will show you first the name of the themes. As you can see here, I'm using Scriptcase release 9.4. So let's scroll down and see all the themes. You can check the version over here, right? So the first theme, it is the hollyhock, based in purple. And we have different ones based in different colors as well. And the sweet blue will be the default of Scriptcase. And here we have the rhino, which will be the classic. And the midnight, which is my favorite, it's a dark one, right? So I will select all of them, and I will be introducing you in this sample project, okay? So here I am at my sample project made with Scriptcase. In this case, we have here some applications, such as forms, grids, charts, and others. And the first application that I'm going to show you will be the summary, which is a grid. Okay, so here we have the Rhino theme. Let's hover the mouse over the whole application to see how the effects are right now and how they are with the new version of Scriptcase. All right, so here we have some buttons. So let's hover the mouse. We can see that we have no icons over here. The color while hover is different than the header. Here we have the main titles of each column, right? So let's take a look to the next tab. I have here the new Scriptcase theme, right? So let's go for it. And the first thing, it's the main color. We use different colors for the themes. Of course, you can change it. We use here in the bottom some icons. We use Google fonts. So the UX or user experience here will be totally different. If we hover the mouse in different applications, different parts of this application, for example, here the titles, we are going to see smooth. We are going to see a clean theme. All right. We are not going to see, for example, lines. The idea here in this new theme is also to use better in the screen, right? So here we have some lines, some dead spaces. And in the new theme, we have a full screen mode, for example, and that's really interesting. All right, the next application that I'm going to show you will be the form, all right? So let's go to a simple form, for example, and we can see here the master detail, the toolbar. We have here the page corner in the bottom of the screen right here. So pay attention at the style, pay attention at the icons, at the colors. We have the master detail. So let's go to the new theme and compare, right? Let's go here, form, simple form. Let's change the theme to the new one. And here we have, in a single click, we change at all this theme, all right? So we have a better experience here. We have action buttons. This is something new in Scriptcase. We have here the green for the main action and delete in red, the danger action. We have some button classes. We are going to talk about that later. We have here a circle in the number of the page using the same color of the toolbar of the header, right? The user experience here is totally different. And as you can see here, we have some rounded buttons. The corners are soft, okay? So that's the main idea, to have this clean, to have this smooth. And this is the way that Scriptcase want to have the applications, all right? And this is just the beginning. So let's see the other theme, all right? And let's compare with the new one, all right? We have more colors, more life. So let's compare right now the horizontal form or grid form, okay? So we have here the grid. It's a grid form. We can edit here, take a look at the bottom. The corners are not so soft enough in this case. So we can go to the next tab and see how it looks like with the new theme. So we have here the action button again, which is in green with an icon. The icon of Scriptcase of these new themes use Font Awesome. So this is really interesting. We are going to make another video just talking about Font Awesome. So let's compare the next application, which will be a simple grid in this case. We have here different blues. We have here some corners. We have here some dividers. So let's take a look and see how this grid application looks with the new theme of Scriptcase 9.4. I'm using the same, I'm using sweet blue, alright? So first we have here the action button. In this case it's the search, but of course you can change it, alright? Then we have here, for example, we can see here the titles of each group by, alright? It's really interesting, it's like a floating design. The color of the header will be appearing here, will be the same in each category in the redefined search. Now let's go to see the next application, which will be the vertical grid or simple grid. So let's go here to see the new theme. Okay, we have here some shadows and it's a really clean application. So let me show you the final application. That will be the dashboard with some VIP effect here. You can see a kind of gray in the background, and I have here another sample. If you see here, the indexes use the same colors of danger and success than the form, for example. So I will show you, this will be the last part of this presentation. I will show you right now the new themes applied to, for example, a summary, all right? So this is the middle theme from older versions. Just take a look. And right now we are going to show you the newer theme, all right? In this case, I'm using Sweet Coral, based in orange. Then we have here Golden's Hand, which is based in a kind of yellow. The purple one, it's the Hollyhock. And then we have my favorite here, which will be Midnight. This is the dark theme. I think most of you will like this theme. It's a really good one. Okay, the next thing that I'm going to show you will be into my Scriptcase. I will be showing you how to apply a new theme into your existing project. So for apply a theme, just go to your application. In this case, I'm using a grid. Then you have to go to layout menu, then settings. Finally, here you will select your theme for this application. If you don't have the theme that you want in this application yet, you can go to the project menu of your Scriptcase, properties, and then you can go to the themes menu, and from here you will able to add the themes that you actually do not have in your project, for example this one. Okay, and you can also set up the theme that you want as default. All right, so save here. And that's it, we are done. We just add new themes to our project. So finally, I will be showing you how to add or how to apply actually the theme type you want in all your singles applications of your project. Imagine that you have 100 applications into your project. Okay, with one single step, you can go here to Tools, Express Edit, and you will select which applications you want to apply the theme or a setting. In this case will be all my applications from this project. Next here, and not just the theme, you can also apply different settings one single step. In this case will be just the theme. All right, so next here, and right now we can select the theme that we want to use in all our applications. So as you can see here, I have the Rhino, which I just added to this project, but I won't use it. I will use it another one, the red theme in this case. So let's generate the source code, and that's it. I have my application with the new theme. So let me run this application, and here we have an application with the new theme of Scriptcase 9.4. So that's all for today, and I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. I hope you can apply all these new themes. If you like this tutorial, please thumbs up, and I see you next time.